It's a dink, but whatever. Hard to beat that rock. As soon as it went underwater, he tore it up. Still a bunch of small fish, but only got a couple hours before church, so gotta catch them while we can. Well, that one's rocky size. That's just your size, buddy. See, I got fish feeding all around here. Most of them are like that one there. Pretty small. So I keep picking my worm back up, tossing it up next to the grass. And the boats, I'm able to flip into the matted grass, but yet the boat's in completely clear water, just by the way this drop works. So as soon as that worm clears that grass, I gotta let it start sinking big time. And that's gonna be right, as soon as it comes out of that grass and starts sinking, that's gonna be right when it hits it. See how fast it sinks down? Or how far it sinks. We're gonna catch about 18 fish before we go to church. That's why we go to church. Lord will bless you if you work with him. That looks a little bit like a spot, but I guess it is. There you go, Ray. A little big for you. That was one of them line twitches. We feel a thing, but that line just. You catch twice as many fish on a worm if you watch your line. We'll do this all day, or at least we leave for church. Back to the dinks. That's Rocky's favorite kind anyway. Look at there, hooking through the nostril on the outside. I don't know exactly how I did that, but testimony for sharp hooks. Looks like he's all right. Just can't stand that worm. Get him, Rock. Another rocky size. I think each fish is 1 inch longer than the one before. Hope we can keep that up. Right, you're not doing good. Getting closer to the keeper now. Pretty fish. The water in here is also clear enough so that a fish could travel a pretty good ways after seeing it. So the fish that could have hit this cast is nowhere near it right now. He's moving in. He hears a noise. Feels the vibration more than anything. But you know he's under there. Probably two or three of them looking at it right now. If I could just make it pop just right. One of them says, I can't take it. Now, that would have been pretty good instruction had I got a strike at the same time. But. I mean, how in the world can we do it so much faster? I guarantee you, he almost caught it if you can see the slow motion. We may have to find a way to slow motion that. That is the most amazing pop-art head I think I've ever seen, as far as how fast he ate it up. Got enough the best fish in the world, but pretty close to a keeper though, right? We'll do this all day or at least for another 30 minutes. You just gotta keep working this thing over and over and over. Most people give up on a cast. That's my biggest fishing secret, is I never give up on a cast. Keep working it, keep working it. Now rocking. Getting a little bigger now. Easy. Can't beat that now. He was skinny, needs to go get him some lunch. Yeah. I guess it's trying to. Oh well. Beat it hard. Too much fun. Solid keeper right there, right? He's in there. always say they're better because it's one I'm catching right now. That's how we make it better, don't it, right? Yes, that's a nice fish. Always check that red light, see if it's on. Now it's hard not to just chase around all these feeding fish because it's so much fun to catch, but you gotta work at worming that grass slow and easy. Catch fish like this. I was pretty far from actually catching that fish, that's for sure. Nothing wrong with that at all, got a little sore on it. We'll let him go free and heal up. Thank you, little buddy. That was fun. Well, thanks for watching again. We had a pretty good morning. Nothing really special, but a couple good keepers and one about 3.5, 4, so I'm not going to complain at all. Rocky's happy. I'm happy. Thanks again.